Hey y'all, let's talk turkey. This is Nate with Victory Archery. I'm here with
Jayson Bensick, Victory Archery.
So crossbow guys, you know, our standard crossbow bolt is gonna be the X bolt. Available, you can get it in three straightnesses, elite gamer and sport. But I mean, just a super consistent, durable, all around 20 and 22 inch bolt.
Yeah, old, trusty, reliable.
Absolutely, yeah. Absolutely. And so whether you're, you know, running a bigger broadhead on that or, you know, taking body shots, you've got quite a bit of oomph behind it right there. But I wanted to bring up something that I don't think gets enough attention, and that is
definitely doesn't get enough publicity, that's for sure.
Voodoo SS. So based on the VAP SS platform, back in the day we had a bolt called the Voodoo. Utilize a rail rider system, so you've got minimal resistance on the rail. But this thing is an absolute hammer.
Mm-hmm. It's got the metal mesh built in there, just like it's like Nate said, it's built off that VAP SS platform. This year, new for 2023, we've got the RIP SS on that 204 platform that's got that metal mesh built in there. But yeah, we came out with this several years ago, and it just didn't get a lot of attention. Not the attention it deserved, I don't think, but for just straight up blowing through turkeys in this kind of setup.
It's tough to find anything that'll stop this bolt.
Yeah,
the original was good, but the SS 166 diameter, I mean, this thing is an absolute hammer. It's going to blast through anything that you aim at. Yeah. And you're not going to go wrong with the Voodoo SS there.
Nope.